too. What are the most challenging part while working on fan? Yeah, as you said, you know, keep. थोड़े कुछ साल पहले मनीष ने अप्रोच किया, फिर बाद में फिल्म बना भी ली, फिर कहीं लगा कि चीज़ें जिस तरह से आप चाह रहे हैं, पूरी यूनिट चाह रही है, नहीं हो रही हैं. डूइंग फैन वाज अ यू नो इट्स अ चैलेंज. यू नो हाउ हाउ डू यू सी द होल एंटायर प्रोसेस ऑफ फैन, यू नो, एंड व्हाट इज द मोस्ट चैलेंजिंग पार्ट व्हाइल वर्किंग ऑन फैन?
आई एज एन एक्टर आई नेवर से एनीथिंग इज चैलेंजिंग. यू आर अ प्रोफेशनल एक्टर, यू आर सपोज्ड टू डू इट टू द बेस्ट ऑफ योर कैपेबिलिटी. बट हैविंग सेड दैट, फिजिकली दिस इज अ वेरी चैलेंजिंग फिल्म. दिस लॉट ऑफ रनिंग. I'm a little injured now with my patella being broken. So a lot of the running and the action shots and even the Jabra song has been done when I was injured. But having said that, I think the whole unit was very kind to me. They would let me shoot it. I used to ice it. Physically, doing a double role like this is a little challenging. Especially in Croatia, mein bahut mushkil tha. London, mein bahut mushkil tha. Thand thi. So physically, it was a little challenging. And you know, at this age, to turn around and play a 24-year-old and keep that energy and then to have to do it twice or 10 times in a day as this character and that character, that was difficult. That was little, but the team made it very easy. They were always thinking about me, asking me, "You all right? Sit down, relax. We'll do it later." So everybody was very sweet, except Adi. Wo producer bahut aaya hai, to nahi abhi shooting karo, abhi shooting karo, abhi shooting karo. But fortunately, he was abroad, writing the film that he's shooting in Paris now. So uske jab wo yahan nahi tha, uske piche humne jo hai kafi sare leave leke aram se humne shooting kar li. Mujhe jab Maneesh ne pehli baar kahani batayi thi to mujhe aisa laga tha ki bahut difficult kahani hai, kyunki he was very clear. Double role nahi hai, look alike hai. Us waqt na technology thi, na hamari itni soch thi, samajh thi. Aur mujhe yaad hai main Chennai ki dubbing kar raha tha yahan par, to Maneesh yahan pe apni agli film ki I think rehearsal kar raha tha, and we met and I said, "Us kahani ka kya hua?" Isse sir mujhe wahi wali banani hai. So I said, "Chal bana lete." And we just decided right here where you people are standing ki hum fan banayenge. And then Adi called me, he said, "Tune Maneesh ko bol diya, kab banayenge?" So I said, "We have the technology now. We have the visual effects with fortunately with Red Chillies at that point in time. Koshish karenge agar hua to." Aur main aapko batana chahta hu, pehle 3 mahine ki shooting ke baad jab humne pehla result dekha tha, it was really bad and we had thought ye film kabhi nahi ban sakti. But then Adi and Maneesh and the whole team said, "Ab bana dete hain aur kuch na kuch theek ho jayega." So I think it's a very big step forward to take a chance like that. So it was a difficult film. It still is difficult. We hope we've got it right. So I didn't do it then because it was difficult. I think it's right time to do it now because it is possible.
You can now click on the link given in the description below to download the official Bollywood Backstage app for the latest news and gossip.
And don't forget to subscribe to Bollywood Backstage.